So SpaceX has that boring machine that's supposed to drill under the street to the parking lot somewhere there. They said they already did it. And this is their recyclable rocket, I guess. Business park, and also close to the airport, Hawthorne airport. Also, I see some SpaceX rocket or pipe. What the fuck is this? SpaceX. It's too long for a rocket. Maybe it's that thing that they put. What the fuck is that? Vacuum tube that they sent a capsule with the passengers. We have not favorable sun facing us. Maybe that's that space tube, who knows. Not very tall. Maybe 8 feet diameter. What else here? Supply. Can't really tell. No SpaceX parking. And here is the door you can walk through. I don't know where. Good. the moon. Some electronics company hydraulics. This white Jeep was there behind the fence, now it's here. He could walk. This city Hawthorne was busy building Boeing airplanes, thousands of workers. And then Boeing moved out, at least its production, and it's on. Check out that SpaceX rocket again. Maybe it's booster. No idea. Possible that they're drilling here? Boring company drilling. Or it's a construction zone. Subway above the ground. smoke is coming from the car. And sound to red. Airplane's going to the LAX. Yeah, there is a casino here. This freeway junction has lots of tunnels, bridges, complicated structure. 405 and 105 interstates. This freeway is going north. Why do we have sun in front of us? I don't know. should be on a rest. And we are driving on Venice Boulevard. If you keep going, you hit Venice Beach and ocean.